Well, multiple performers, including Gwen Stefani and disco icon Martha Wash, they did their thing last night, lighting up the stage at the 29th annual Intercontinental Miami Make-A-Wish Ball. Now, this night was a record-breaking success, raising nearly $10 million for the charity. With these donations, Make-A-Wish children across Florida can have their wishes come true, as well as provide support to chapters nationwide.